think being a leader requires a good deal of bravery. I think it requires a good deal of bravery, particularly when you are a woman and or of a marginalized community. There's a lot of extra work that has to go into making sure voices that aren't centered by default can, in the ideal, take center stage, but in the very least, have a seat at the table.